sesi lagi.
To the revelation of that verse at the
Islam is now, if you put the statistics of those who are admitted together, those who are locked out into the town, who are not granted admission, are more than twice the number that were admitted. Therefore, see what you have been given, value it, and appreciate and learn for that. Your admission is a special period for Allah because the number that sought for that admission were enormous and Allah granted it unto you. Each time we have admission like this, the fallout, those who do not make it, while you are relaxed, they are already struggling. When will the next jam come out? Remember, some of you, you also did it 2, 3, 4 times before you eventually made it like this. Some are still struggling. They don't know when it will be their turn. Therefore, do not miss the grace of Allah with ingratitude. Be grateful to Allah who has done this unto you. Allah always wants to call our attention so we don't forget where we are coming from. He will remind us from time to time about how the ni'mah was granted unto us. Sometimes we say, what's the ni'mah of Allah alaykum? Remember the favors of Allah upon you. Remember the unique grace of Allah upon you. For example, and his covenant, his promise, and then the water of me. The one where you are seeking it, you are making it to Allah. Consciously or unconsciously, remember some of you observe Salat al-Duha that you have not been observing before. Now I feel you carry, you stand in the night, observing Tahajjud. Why? Because you are seeking for a special love from Allah. Sometimes you also added fasting to it. Nobody wants you. These are covenants that you are worshiping Allah. You don't have what you worship to get something from him. Now that you have gotten it, don't forget those acts of worship which Allah has given to you. So our questions, you should also be informed that there are serious different categories of groups on campus. There are different types of ideologies. There are different types of associations. Register with student affairs unit of this university. Be mindful of who will be your companion. Make the right choice of friends. It is very important. Mind gathering you will join. Be conscious of your peers that you find a way your time with your leisure time. Mind the people that you share your problem and happiness with when you are on campus. Make a very good choice of this, because all these put together will also accumulate into your character, which is part of what the university will give you certificates upon. You must have been found worthy in character and learning before you can earn this university certificate. Therefore, your friends, your associates, when you wipe away your time, your leisure time, cast towards your character formation now and later in life. Therefore, make a very good choice now. Yes, university is the freedom in university, but don't abuse the freedom you are given. Your choice of friendship, Roman has divided into two groups of people. One is a goldsmith or iron smith. The other one is the one who sells sage, the mosque. If you see you sit in the company of that person, you will be envious with good spirit. Go out the thing you have applied sin on you. Because what I'm saying, the second group of person is idle speech or low speech. If you sit next way, who speak, you have two possibilities coming from that person. The environment is repugnant, this past odor is coming from there. You either is feeling bad, and the worst that they will come is that the most friends they are firing, they are blowing the fire, the small, small fire will also sprinkle on you and burn your dress or yourself in the process. Therefore, be mindful of where you see. That is the essence of what you will serve of the servers on this. Demonstrate that you have ground for your admission as a special grace from Allah by being more obedient to Him. Beware of dangerous friends who may invite you to several types of growth. We will still come back to this aspect of friendship, inshallah, in our ultimate super, whom you associate with on campus. Not everything that looks shiny that is good. You have to interact with those who are on ground to know the real good ones among them. You may be invited to evening gathering, evening parties. Dissociate yourself from this. They may promise you free meal, free tickets, free transportation, so and fro. You must shine your eyes properly, because there is no free meal anywhere. Somebody must pay, or you have to pay in a platform for anything that is free that they are extending unto you. Therefore, beware of scam. You may be scammed in the process. You may lose your person in the process. You may lose your faith in the process. Be conscious of whom you associate with.
Sustenance, fresh things of their life, and allow
and upon it, Allah said you should worship him because of what he did. In front of Quraysh, Allah said, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, فَلْيَعْبُدُوا رَبَّ هَذَا الْبَيْتِ الَّذِي أَطْعَمَهُمْ مِنْ جُوعٍ وَآمَنَهُمْ مِنْ خَوْفٍ. A replica of it for our precious that Allah has granted to our mission. What will now divide you from worshiping Allah? What will now stand between you and Allah? If you do not have it, you say, he's becoming depressed, he's crying, he doesn't have control over what is happening to him. You have not made admission. Use this as an opportunity to worship Allah, who has granted you that admission. In Yoruba adage, what is behind your seat is not only serving you. That you have gotten admission, who will keep you on the track? Who will sustain the admission? Who will put baraka in the admission? Or the certificate at the end of the day is Allah. Therefore, you cannot stand to say for Allah at any moment. Brothers and sisters in Islam, our common heritage as Muslims is our Quran. Our common heritage is the Sunnah of the Prophet. And our common abode in modern times is Masjid, mosque. Do not dissociate yourself from being associated with mosque or campus. Alhamdulillah, almost all my bodies will have one prayer point or the other. Prayer point. Please be free to be there. Do not be like those people that yes they pray, but will never pray their Zuri and ask for grandmas until they return back to their room. Pray at the right time, it is also very important. Brothers and sisters in Islam, remove madness from university education. That is one of the expectations that you should see what has been mingled with education that is madness. Remove it from me. We cannot remove politeness and decency from our life because we want to acquire education. We cannot introduce wickedness to our life because we want to seek education. Remove wickedness. Remove imitation of opposite sex. We are a male with three ear nodes and a female with several points of the nose tree because we want to be civilized. You don't have to be personalized because you are civilized. You do not have to bear the kind of kufu because you want to attain education, university education. There must be difference between a Muslim education and a non-Muslim seeking education. You have to see it so that the power of Allah will be on whatever you do. Remember, Allah said, "By the Masjid, inside the room, the island is that be our calling and our calling." You remember how you are so close with Allah before you got the admission. In thinking, in actions, in dressing, where you associate with. Even for this admission, don't become enemy of Allah because you have attained a little freedom. Brothers of Allah, celebrate your success by working hard on your academic career. Whatever you want to be, start it now. No test, yes. No CA, yes. No exam, yes, yes. But whatever you want to be, start it now. I had a very sad news about what happened in one of the 9 lecture theaters this week or last week. I had this week on late. And considering the condition of that plethora, his attitude towards his place there. Therefore, do not westernize yourself because you want to be educated. Be a Muslim in pursuit of your education. Remember, Allah told you that Daoud, the man who had a Daoud, a Shukra, or Kurelu,
ìkàlà ń ṣe gẹ́gẹ́ bí àṣẹ tó lọ́wọ́ bá àdúró papọ̀.
like, well, this